The year is 900, the Middle Ages. Peace had returned in Montferland. Meanwhile, a large iron production began. Rattle stones were found widespread in the layers of the lateral moraine. Iron was extracted from these stones. Iron was important and costly. The owners of the Bergherbos became filthy rich with it. Iron was almost industrially produced. An estimated total of 6,000 tons. A large part of the forest was dug. Rattle stones are caused by deposition of iron particles around a long lump. The clay core shrank by drought and became loose. If you shake the stone, you hear a rattling sound. Elongated pits in the Bergherbos are still visible traces of this iron output. To windy iron, clay ovens were built. Loam was mixed with sand and straw. Fire was made by bouncing fire steel against the flint. Tinder catched the spark. Rattle stones were roasted on a wood fire and then small hammered.
alleen om te horen.
Het hier. Tussen hier en hier is ongeveer waar het om gaat.
Thank you.
Charcoal was used to fire the oven. Wood was piled to mijles and charred. Forest plots were cut down. New wood grew again. And after 15 years, cut down again. The oven was filled up with charcoal. On top of it was ore. The oven was heated slowly, ever again to be filled with charcoal and ore. At 1350 degrees, molten sand flowed out of the hole at the bottom of the oven. The molten sand is called slag. What remained in the oven was a spongy mass of iron, called bloom or wolf.
Over 8.
The wool was heated again and forged into ingots. The last impurities were hammered out. These ingots were traded and ended at a blacksmith to become implements and utensils. Like weapons or, for instance, this plowshare.